Oops. It's dark.
Don't worry.
Calvin!
Jesus
Christ.
Frickin'. Come here, you. Come here, you. You want to see what this feels like? You want to see how close to death I am? You want to see how close? You want to see how close? You want to see how close to death I am? Very. You want to see how close?
This is a weird mist. This is a weird pissing contest, Mark. I gotta be honest.
I'm so close to death. Oh, man. I'm almost dead. Take some. How'd that feel? Yeah, what do you think of that? Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Hello.
Get yawed.
Hello.
Well, who is that? Wait, guys.
Oh, yeah, dude. Things are getting interesting over here.
Hello?
Oh. What's happening with the legs?
Friend?
Are you seeing the legs? Am I seeing the legs?
It's too dark. I can't see anything.
Wait.
I'm chasing her down. Do we have lights?
It's dark. Guys, it's pitch black.
It's fine. Yep. Mark, don't worry about it.
Do we have lights?
Guys?
Ayo!
Why is my lighter purple? I don't like that.
You have a lighter?
Guys, she has...
Yeah, no, the legs, right? That's the thing, right?
No, her arms, too. She has an extra left arm.
How many of her is there? Am I...
Why are you scary?
Are those nipples? I should probably look up.
What is wrong with you guys?
Has legs for days.
Okay. Yeah, no, that's... I can't tell if that's like a bug or like on purpose. I'm a little confused.
You guys are the creepiest sons of bitches I've ever seen.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
She could have been our friend.
Probably not.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Mark, come look at the... Wait, she got up on her own.
It's literally pitch black.
Oh, well, but get your purple lighter out, man. Why is there...
Yeah, that it has a high-pitched sound
button.
That hurts my ears.
What's the blue?
What's the blue?
What is that? Mark, do you see the man? What is that with the blue flashing?
What are you talking about?
Is that Kelvin? Kelvin?
Oh, man, I can't deal with you guys right now.
Kelvin? I don't know what you're
Hi-yo!
Where'd she go?
Oh, dear me. Mark, listen, I'm very sorry about what's happening. And, yeah.
Hi-yo!
Hi-ya! Who did that?
What are you?
I think it was Wade, I gotta be honest.
What? You're the one working on the house right now.
What does that have to do with anything?
It's so dark.
Nothing.
I can't see anything.
Ow!
Kelvin! Doing that?
That was just actually Kelvin.
Was that Kelvin?
Yeah, he just came over here and chucked the logs at you.
I got a feeling it wasn't.
Even Kelvin. What the hell?
I got a feeling it was Wade. I got a feeling.
Oh, the rain's stopping.
Hi, y'all.
Oh, man, you guys are the worst. You guys.
How do you get out of here?
It's not done. Can you not?
Oh, I'm stuck.
Just give me like 2 seconds. Hang on.
Okay.
Okay, all right. Here we go.
There, hang on. We're getting there.
Hey. Ow.
There you go. There you go.
All right.
Thank you.
Oh, man. All right. This is taking some getting used to, guys, but we're going to get through this together because we are friends.
Honestly, guys, we're killing it right now.
Holding? Is this a ball? Mark, play catch. No catch?
I don't want to catch.
Hi-ya! Oh, it was a rock. Never mind. Looks like a little ball.
You know, Wade, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you're being intentionally antagonistic. And that's very unbecoming of you.
That's fair.
Doesn't become you at all.
Yeah, stop becoming.
Dude, I can't help it. Sometimes a pretty lady with an extra arm and an extra leg walk up and I just become...
Mark!
Becoming.
Look what I made for you, my dude.
What did you make for me, my dude?
Look at what I made for you.
What did you make for me?
You have to get in the hole.
It's a house. What do you mean? What did I? It's what? What does it look like I made for you?
What did you make for me, my dude?
Whoa!
What?
Hang on. I'm putting a door on it.
Whoa!
Maybe I'm not putting up. Maybe I just walled it in. What? Oh no! There we go. Hey! There we go.
Perfect.
Whoa.
Everyone get in the party house, baby!
Whoa! Yeah!
Hang on,
Move your head, Mark.
Hold real still. I'm doing some axe stuff. There we go. Hey!
Oh my god.
What?
All right. Oh, window!
Yo! Hey!
Look at the property delineation.
Look at the delineation.
Ooh,
dude.
What a delineation.
Look at it. God dang. I'm. Yeah. Just gonna chuck that out there. So how do we? What? Calvin, stop! For the love of God, Calvin, stop!
He's getting logs.
Stop! Take a break. Calm down, Calvin. Jesus
down,
Christ.
Calvin.
With the logs.
We got a home.
Guys, Calvin
is apologies saying it wasn't Kelvin earlier.
Kelvin is like cheat codes. Kelvin's all over this shit.
It was definitely you, Wade. I know this.
How do I?
No respect. Why can't I just put a lot? Are these not long enough or something?
Yeah. There's something about
when you go hi-ya, it really makes me think that you're the one hi-ya-ing.
No, I'm just adding to the roof aesthetic.
I hate this.
I wish we could get Kelvin to organize his shit a little bit better.
Well, you know, we can't make Kelvin do everything.
Look, I built a roof, guys.
There already were a roof. I gotta be honest.
There was a ceiling. Now there's a roof.
Okay, that seems pretty arbitrary.
Why? Is there a button to get the guidebook out sooner?
I wish.
What does G do? I don't even know what G just
why
did.
Why can't I put... Why
J
can't
for
I
journal?
Make fence? This
J for journal.
Mark, I'm confused about the fencing situation.
Yeah, what about it?
I can't do it. I can't seem to do it.
B for book.
Oh, of course.
B for book? Is that real or are you lying?
No, he's 100%.
I just looked in the controls to figure it out.
I don't believe
I'm a lot more helpful than you think I am.
I don't believe him. I don't believe him.
How complex can we make Kelvin be?
What?
I did
what
not
am I
mean
doing?
To just throw a log at you, Kelvin. I'm deeply sorry. Oh, he's taking a nap.
No, he's not.
He was thinking about it.
Oh. He's bleeding profusely from
can
the head.
Can we agree just not to use those lighters?
What? Why does it really make a noise for you?
Yeah, it does.
I don't hear anything.
It's exactly like that lighter would in real life. It's not as loud, but it's how, what happened?
I don't hear it at all.
Kelvin's making some kind of shelter, I think.
It's a little close to the fire, Kelvin.
It's fine. No, it's fine. Just don't worry about it.
I want to go hear this lighter. Bob, do you hear anything on the lighter?
I do not. Kelvin, that's kind of the wrong way, buddy, but I appreciate the effort.
No. We're on to it. Watch this.
That's out of my range of hearing. I cannot hear that.
Oh, I see what you're doing. Whoa, Mark.
I know, right?
Whoa.
Now we can all sleep on it.
No!
Wade! I assume?
I thought it was a floor.
What do you mean you thought it was a floor?
I thought you were building some elevated platform to sit on like a hammock.
It's a tarp!
I thought it was like a hammock!
You are dumb!
God dang. Tell him how we really feel.
You were dumb in that thought. Not in general, but in that thought. Okay? Now, what do you see when you look at this?
Feeling
okay.
Like the old days here. I can't
fit.
Oh,
I'm sorry. You going all day going, meow, bro. Oh, you
it's
think that doesn't deserve a little bit of a accusal of misjudgment? I didn't say you were dumb in general. I said you were dumb in that moment. So don't twist my words.
You deserved that.
What did you do?
Nothing. You'll find out one day.
Whatever. I'm going to sleep. You guys.
Are we all going to sleep?
I'm going
sleep
to bed.
Or?
I'm going to bed. I'm so hungry. I'm so thirsty.
Yeah, two out of three
weak.
Of us. Apparently, Kelvin doesn't count as people.
Oh.
Do I need to do that, or is that not?
Yeah, come Z with us.
Get in the tent.
Oh, okay. Hang on.
Apparently, it's not a hammock.
No, it's not a hammock.
Hang on, guys. I'm building. I'm creating.
Man.
I'm creating here.
We could see if it would. Oh.
Okay. What do I need to do? Sleep?
It's the exact same as before. Oh, wow.
Oh, sun.
Oh, that's so nice. Man, we got a little crazy last night. I'd like to start fresh and just say, you guys, there's no one I'd rather be stranded on an island with.
Oh, yo!
If that hit my shelter, it would have been war. It would have been war, Wade. I want you to know that.
I didn't. It's war. What does that mean?
It's war. It's
I
war.
I
will
let you know, Mark. I don't know what happened, but I didn't do it for
war.
Once.
Look, Mark.
War.
Look, Mark.
War.
Nope, I just threw a rock at your shelter. There we go. Look, Mark, I'm fixing it. I'm fixing it.
Yeah,
I'm fixing
it's not mine anymore.
I'm fixing
it. You guys stay away.
Mark, I'm fixing it. You know, you're like on the GPS, right?
Yeah, well, good luck finding me.
I see her right there. I see you. Yeah, okay. Yep.
Oh, yes. Wow. Interesting.
Okay.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
I found the entertainment bunker.
Hey, Mark, I'm on top of you.
No, you're not.
What's the entertainment bunker?
Yeah, wouldn't you like to know?
Well, you could tell me.
It's just like a little holy found he went in.
That doesn't seem very cool.
Oh my god, the bats. They scared me.
Kelvin, I'm pretty sure I said to follow me, bud.
Hey, I'm hungry and thirsty. Mark, you got any food in there?
Yeah, there's food in here.
Oh, cool. Coming.
Hey, can I come?
Yeah, Bob, there's some food in there if you're hungry, but it's not very good.
What about this is the entertainment bunker?
Down here, it's that hole.
Ah, bats.
Hey, Mark.
War.
Jesus War. Christ. War. Ah, I don't like it. Ah. Wait, what's happening? I'm leaving. I'm coming back. I'm leaving. I'm coming back. Mark.
War.
Mark, I'm very confused. Hey, look.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
The entertainment bunker.
Yeah, listen.
Oh, yeah. Fuck.
I think that we are, at war.
Puff Corp outbids Sahara Therapeutics for remote island.
Guys, you don't think that there's any kind of, like, aliens or, monsters on this island, do you?
Almost definitely not.
Okay, cool.
I found a lady.
What?
Last night.
I tried to kill her, but she was unkillable.
Why would you try to kill her? What is wrong with you?
I don't know. Wade found her. I was jealous.
It's true. You should have seen the first time you met Molly.
God, that was the most succinct example of humanity wrapped up in one sentence. I've never heard anything.
Hey, I found her
profound.
Again.
You've never heard anything true in your life?
Lady! Yes. Wait, I'm not Bob. We can talk.
Whoa!
But,
hey, no,
Mark.
No, Bob, don't.
Lady, you're so dumb and sprinty.
What's wrong, Mark?
I don't know.
Mark,
don't
come
know.
Back.
No, I'm so weak. I'm so hungry. I'm thirsty.
I don't want
that. Are you guys having a good time in there?
Doesn't it sound like we're having a good time?
I don't think so.
Have fun in there, Bob. That place, not for me. Not for me.
I'm just gonna...
Can you leave a Yelp rating?
1.
Wow, Kelvin is just non-stop still getting logs.
I may have told him to get some more logs.
That guy is a trooper here.
That man gets logs like it's his only thing, reason to exist.
Oh, I'm coming in. Is there food?
Oh, look at that. I'm coming phasing through you. No, there's not food.
Dude, no matter what I do, I cannot hear anything.
You can't hear anything? What do you mean?
Oh, this lighter.
Oh, it's only when it starts, and then it's not as persistent. I think it fades. It is.
Can
very
I tell
annoying.
Kelvin to get food? Is that a thing that can happen?
I don't think it is a thing, but I don't know.
Hey, Kelvin, can you get... No.
Oh.
No, he can't. He can't do it.
Okay, listen. Camp version 1 is great.
Sure.
I think it might need some modifications.
Okay.
Mainly food and water?
No, shut up. That's not important right now.
Oh, okay.
I think the central structure is served better as a parapet than a house. So I think that should be the main parapet, and then we... How do you pick those up?
Hey, can you call me a piece of shit before we end this?
No, why?
Come here, you piece of shit. Because I'm close to
bingo. Thank you. Bingo!
Anyway, do you know... Remember parapet? Parapet.
No,
is that
I
the thing
I
you
don't...
had to clean up the poop and feed it?
Is no, that a ballet thing? Chain?
No, parapet.
How many pets?
Like a turret. A turret.
Two turtles?
Oh.
No, see, it's our central structure with which we can have a high vantage point and then...
Hey, Mark, can I... Yeah, sorry, no, listen. That was an accident. I was curious, and I let the intrusive thought... I'm gonna put this away.
Why do I get shut up and an idiot, and uh-oh, you stab him in the fucking heart with a spear, and he just moans?
You all right, bud? Hey, Mark.
Help! Help!
I need assistance. I'm being attacked.
Look, I put it away. I'm not gonna do it anymore.
Did he declare war like 5 minutes ago? Have you already forgotten about
that? He won the war. He already won the war.
I won the war. I did win the war.
He had me.
Oh, okay. Am I not involved? That's nice.
I mean, if you want to be involved, I guess, but... Oh. Yeah.
Anyway, I'm gonna go into the woods and be alone.
Oh, good. Can I help come with you?
No.
Bob, we're gonna go into the woods and be alone.
Oh, I'll come in a minute. Don't worry, guys.
All right, we'll see you there.
Mm.
Oh, hey, I ate some blueberries.
Mark, hey, what's your name? No. Calvin? Kevin? Crap? Kevin? Cram? Kremlin? Hey, yeah, bro. Come here. Hey, listen.
Oh.
Follow me. Follow me, friend.
What in the... Oh, hey, Mark. What are you doing here? I came here to be alone with you.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, Mark. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good. Don't worry about it.
You need something?
No. Go away.
Oh, look, he's painting in the dirt.
No.
He made... No, oh, no, no. Mark, she's here!
Spiders!
Shut up!
Spiders!
How do I put away my weapon? How do I put away my weapon? How do I put away my
weapon? As in, go away, weapon.
There it is.
Pop, I have yet to see a fucking spider.
I am seeing so many spiders, guys.
What? She's got three legs! That doesn't make any sense!
I know.
Oh, she runs away.
You can probably catch her.
I think she... I don't want to chase her. That's weird.
Oh, chase her. Come on, chase her.
Why would... Shut up. That's awful.
Mark, chase her.
I'm not gonna... Ooh, spider web.
I wonder if these are good.
Nah. I'm not seeing the spiders, man.
Ooh, bloobs. Mm. Hey, guys, I got bloobs.
Yeah, there's bloobs around.
That's probably good.
I am hungry and or thirsty.
Whoa, lake! Nope, that's rocks. Lake!
Lake? Yikes!
How do I put away my GPS?
These mushrooms have got to be good for you. Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, God.
How do I put away my GPS?
Hit M, probably.
That's it.
Hey, mushrooms, not so good.
Well, depends on the mushroom, right? Whoa.
Yeah, it wasn't hallucinogenic, therefore it wasn't good.
Well...
I'm just gonna keep... Mark, this water is delicious. You should come drink some of it. I know I'm standing in it, but you should come just get some.
Oh, come get some, huh?
Yes.
Yeah, I'll show you. Yeah, get ready.
Okay.
Oh, there's a fish!
Yeah, I'm trying to get the fish.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the fish, too.
Hey, guys, there's corpses. Is that good or not good? Yeah. Corpses?
Blueberries.
I told Calvin to follow me, but he was carrying a log, so now he's just carrying a log around forever. Hiya! 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 Oh, hey, there's a fish over here, Wade, and I'm all full of fish.
Oh.
Awesome. Never mind, I'm just gonna eat it.
Well, I was trying to spear a fish. Instead, I built a stick totem.
Alright, get ready. Watch this spearable. Ooh! Oh, I'm so close.
Yum, 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 yum. Fishes.
Oh, man.
Oh my god,
no,
guys.
No. How do I combine? How do you make spears?
Eat a raw fish. It's
figure it out, Wade.
Awesome.
You got it, Wade. Figure it out.
I believe in you, sister.
I solved it. I didn't.
You all right, Mark?
Yep, making more.
Making more what?
Making more. Reasons to care.
Yay!
Oh yeah.
Whoa. Oop. I don't know why I was so surprised by this, actually. Not whoa. Less whoa. Way less whoa. Hey, Calvin. Whoa. Calvin?
What?
Can you... Ow! Dick! Can you build a fire, bro? And cook some fishes?
What?
Yeah? Okay.
Can I pick up my...
Good.
My spear?
Oh.
My spear.
It's fine.
I can't pick up my spear.
Don't worry about it.
How does one make a rope?
Yeah. Probably with...
There we go, got it.
But find rope materials, probably.
Yeah, do the rope things.
Oh. Hi-yo!
Did you make a fire, Calvin? Oh, you did. Look at... What a bro. Look at this guy.
Oh. I think I just started a forest fire.
That's probably fine.
Oh.
What? Are you okay?
Yeah. Kelvin is just sitting here by the... Oh, it's going out, probably. Okay, put it out.
Turns out you don't need to throw the stick.
No, you just stab him. You fool.
That's not...
Oh, man, they are wriggling.
What the shit?
What is that?
I don't know. I just saw Wade like leaping around, being generally on fire.
Well, that sounds like a Wade problem. My fish vanished into the ether.
I just took my 3 cooked fish off. Maybe it was full.
Shit.
Wait. You mean I put 3 fish on there? What do you mean?
No,
you
I had just put 3 fish on and was waiting for them to cook.
Where did you guys get ropes?
You took my 3 I had 3 fish.
I caught 3 fish and I put them on there, Mark.
I caught 3 fish.
So between us,
guys,
we had 6
there's
fish.
There's no fish on here and I need
Where
fish.
Where are my fish then? Did you eat all my fish?
I didn't eat them. I have 3 fish in my inventory, which is the number I caught and cooked for myself.
I have 0 fish, which is hilarious.
Sir?
I caught 3. Now I have 4 and I will watch you carefully.
Hey guys, I'm starting to think I'm not good at this.
Wait, how do I cook fish? What, my fish just...
Left click it and put it on the thing where you cook it.
Oh, my fish are gone.
Oh, have I had oysters to eat this whole time?
My fish are gone.
Wow, unbelievable. It's almost like it's not my fault.
Where did my fish go?
Couldn't tell you, bud.
But they just vanished!
Where are you guys getting the rope to make a spear?
What do you mean, rope? I use tape!
Yeah, you just
wouldn't let me use tape.
Use
I tried
tape.
That.
Well, he didn't try hard enough, really. I don't know.
Hey, Calvin?
I swear I tried this.
Calvin?
Eh?
Calvin? Eh? Oh, I see you're having a good time, but can you get logs?
No.
And, oh, you can get food stuff.
Guys, I'm stupid. I was trying to put a stone on there instead of using my knife to carve the stick.
Wait, how do I...
Get food.
Oh, I collect them off the spear first.
Yes. Do you just have fish on a spear running around like a big idiot right now?
Why would I do that?
I can't imagine. You took my fish. Sir, you stole my fish.
I love that when you throw the fish on, it's just a dive bomb into the fire. So perfect.
Hey,
God, I love you, my friends.
Hey, what? How do I get my spear out from under the wall? Okay, I think I got it. Never mind.
Man, he is just...
I'm having a hard time.
The whole time, Bob. But this
guys,
is a good
I found
spot.
A fish!
This is a good spot, guys.
Oh,
like,
my
I really
goodness, Wade. You're so smart.
Yeah, good job, Wade. Now... He's
I just
mad.
Ate the
he
fish roll.
Oh, he's horking it. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, God.
It turns out that was not the button to remove fish from spear.
Yeah, why is this fish still wriggling? It is extremely cooked. Why was it that?
I couldn't tell you, man.
It wriggles. Why do I bite the head first?
How do you take the fish off the spear without just eating it?
E. Just tap E, don't hold E. Which is a mechanic from the other game we played.
I didn't do much in the other game.
You definitely ate sometimes, so I don't know what to tell you.
Raw fish collectadids!
What?
I said, raw fish collectadids!
He did say that, actually.
Yeah, it was more of a what of not understanding than not hearing.
Hey, look, guys, oh. I gave it. Well, we got benches.
Damn it! Oh! I did it again!
Oh! Oh my god! Wait, I don't think that's what you're supposed to do.
This lady's got three arms.
It's fine.
Oh, there's benches now. She's, that's why.
She's elegant like a ballet dancer or something. I don't know what's going on. Hey, lady, you want a fish? Maybe I could feed you. I'll bite it off in front of your face, I guess. Whatever.
What color does the fish turn when it's cooked?
Cook color. Hey, would you like a fish?
It looks very cooked, yes.
Lady.
Excellent.
Ma'am.
You just waiting.
Don't
wait.
Mind these bohemians.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Hmm.
Take
well,
this
that's unfortunate.
The fire seems to have gone out, Wade.
Where'd she
that
go?
Is bad for my fish.
Don't worry. I'll put some leaves on it.
Thanks, man.
There you go. Look, yay. It's cooked.
Lady gone.
Oh, she's right here,
lady.
Bud. She's by
what?
The fire.
What?
She walks on
oh,
her tippity toes. Hey,
wait,
lady.
Fish.
Oh.
Have fish.
Oh. Are you,
Kevin,
are you
Kevin.
Carrying a spear, a fish on a spear, trying to
yes.
kill it?
Yes. Yes. Make peace offering. Oh, wait. Oops. Oh, lost fish. Hold on. Hold on. I ate it. I get two fish now. Nah, two fish intimidating. Best not. Where she go?
Alright, while Wade stares at the fire menacingly, I'm gonna, I need to go to the bathroom in real life, so I'll, keep me alive, I'll be back.
Alright,
yeah, I'll be
do.
Right back too, actually, cause I gotta take a picture of a light bulb.
Okay, neat. Cool, that sounds really real.
I can't hear you, I took off my headphones already.
Okay.